Hello, my name is Kamil. I'm CEO and founder of Riverdi. Today, I would like to announce and show you the latest product in our offer. That will be, again, STM32 Embedded Display, but this time will be 5-inch. So from 10-inch to 7-inch, we are going into the smaller displays. Right now, it will be a 5-inch, yes? Fully equipped with the board. I will show you it shortly. But what is special about this display is the first one that we use a new microcontroller from STM, that is STM32 U5 series. And this series is a special, I'll say, mobile and embedded microcontroller that is equipped with a large RAM memory. And in this case, that microcontroller that we use is the largest right now available, is a 2.5 megabytes of RAM internal memory. That means we can run entire frame buffer or even two frame buffers inside the microcontroller memory. Yes, that was not the case before. Even with H7 microcontrollers, they have a limit of 1 megabyte RAM memory, so we needed to use external memory there. But here is the first display that uses only internal memory. So here I have the box of single package, so basically a sample of 5-inch STM32 embedded display. So let's see what is in the box. Of course, we'll find a display there. I will jump to the display shortly. First, just a reminder, as always, if you will buy a sample, you will have inside also the programming cable. So it's like ready ST-Link programming cable and the power cable. Yes, that will be very useful to make the display running. And as always, display will be equipped or like programmed with our demo software. So you will be able to test the display right off the box. Yes, so we will do it right now, actually. So here we have a display itself. This one is a 5-inch optically bonded touchscreen to the screen. So that's why the surface is black. We have other videos explaining this, what is like, you know, optical bonding or air bonding. And here we have the board itself, yes? So of course the board is smaller because the display is smaller, but we were able to place here pretty much everything that we have, that pretty much all the interfaces that we have on the larger 7-inch and 10-inch STM32 embedded displays based on H7 microcontroller series. So basically what we have here is, let's say I will start from this side. So we have RS485, we have CAN, in this case it's a single CAN. In H7 you have two CAN, so it's a double. U5 have only one, so we have one CAN here. Connection, we have SWD, which is a programming interface of ST, of course. Then we have SD card, like external extra memory for multimedia maybe, or like to upload some content. Then we have a USB. Then we have extension connector, the same as in H7 or 10 and 7-inch. Pretty much the same, yes. Almost all pins are the same. So this is like extra connector you can add your own boards, let's say maybe like Wi-Fi or Bluetooth or other input outputs. Yes, so we have analog and a digital interface here, basically what was left on the microcontroller side. Yes, and then the last connector here, we have the power supply. And if we go around here, we have one more connector, which is a rebus connector. Yes, as you know, we equipped always the displays with a rebus connector. That means we can connect here another Riverdi display, let's say intelligent display like bridge tech based. So basically this system will be able and is able to run through display at the same time. Yes, that could be like a very cost efficient if your device or machine, let's say, need two displays. Yes, probably could be like a POS machine, maybe that one display will be for cashier, yes, and seller, and the other display will be on the other side for the customer. So that's like one of the use cases. Yes, we have some applications that already use two displays, so that's a very, let's say, easy and efficient way. Yes, we also have a battery here for rear time clock, so you can, you know, sleep entire system and just like run the clock from the battery, basically. Yes, so that's it about the hardware of a display. Of course, it's based on our standard series IPS displays, so beautiful colors, all viewing angles, and 1000 candela brightness with industrial capacitive touchscreen. Yes, what does it mean? That means this capacitive touchscreen is able to work with water, gloves, and also able to work with a thicker glass if your application will need that. Yes, so we can customize the glass for you, and we don't need to change the touch itself. We will just upload new firmware for you if your application will require that. Okay, so let's power up. So here I have a prepared power cable that I will connect right now to the display. Okay, so the display already started. So first of all, we will see a LED there. It's a red LED showing that the there is a power for a display. The display is powered up. There is another LED for like a user use case. So it sometimes can be useful during programming. Yes, so there is one more user LED. And we have two buttons, yes? One is a reset button and one is a user button in case you need them, yes? Like during development, it may be useful. So here we have the standard demo from Riverdi. It's like a smart home demo prepared with the TouchGFX software, yes? Because this is like important part of our work. We work very close with ST and TouchGFX team. So all of our displays are directly supported with TouchGFX. So when you will download the latest TouchGFX version, our displays will be there. Yes, so you can download TouchGFX and just select the 5-inch Riverdi display, and all the interfaces and all the configuration will be uploaded into your project. And it's like a perfect starting point, yes, because you don't need to care about like a low level hardware. This is done by our engineers already. So there is also a demo application. So of course this demo is like open source. It's also a good starting point maybe to see for yourself how to make, you know, some more like sophisticated demo, yes, just as a starting point. Okay, so this display is like making our offer almost full. So we have 10-inch, 7-inch and 5-inch right now. So you can select all the sizes. They are very compatible to each other because they are all based, let's say, on the same family of microcontrollers and are supported with the TouchGFX software. Okay. Let me disconnect that. Okay. And I have one more announcement for today. Basically, you know that our displays are supported with the TouchGFX graphic library, which is free to use with the STM32 microcontrollers. But there is another fantastic library. It's called Little VGL. And this is like one of the most popular graphic libraries out there. You can find it and download it free also from the GitHub. And we are working closely with Little VGL right now team to implement the Little VGL support to all our displays, yes? So basically for 5-inch, which is a new one, this one, and then 7-inch and 10-inch, yes? So there will be one more graphic library directly supporting our screen. Of course, you can use other graphic libraries, yes? Such as Embedded Wizards or like Qt for MCU. This is also possible, but as for now, you will need to do a configuration yourself, yes? Your low-level configuration. But in the future, of course, we'll add them as well, yes? But first is like TouchGFX, which is already done. Then the next step is Little VGL. Then we'll be adding next libraries, next support libraries. But in case you use your own graphic library other than TouchGFX or Little VGL, there is no configuration yet, please do not hesitate. Contact us on contact@riverdi.com and we'll for sure will be able to help you with the configuration, yes? So that's it for today. Thank you very much. I hope you like the new display. I think it's a, let's say, excellent piece of, let's say, work, because it will take out entire work from like hardware point of view. Yes, you can just connect your system to the display and it can run entire device just from one screen. So makes very easy work right now. You basically program your own application. So please remember to like the video, subscribe to our channel, go to riverdi.com to see more products from our offer, maybe order samples there. Please remember you can order samples directly from our website globally. We are shipping globally and most of the samples are from stock. There are plenty of different modules. You will find all documentation there. You don't need to register or do anything. You just download. Everything is open. I mean, like data sheet, 3D models, and the software supports EME reports or also application notes. There is plenty of knowledge. So please go to riverdi.com and explore yourself. Thank you for today. Have a good day and see you on another video.
Want to learn more about Riverdi products? please visit our page riverdi.com. Feel free to contact us if you have any questions. Our team is always there to help and guide you. And please remember to subscribe Riverdi YouTube channel. See you later in our next video.